It is me, finally back. Now let me just close this door. Because I do not want any distractions. While we have a game. Yes, that is right. I am finally back. Hoping to do some more gaming over this holiday season, perhaps. Merry Christmas, by the way. I know I saw some of you today, but I just felt like saying it again. So, we are back with the Christmas, and I had to play through the entire beginning of the game again because of my stupid computer and Screencast-O-Matic not working. Because my computer is really old. So this is where we left off. Man, this place was far. That took almost all day. So this is the place. Looks like this school was abandoned. No one around. I guess I'd be inside anyway. Let's take a look. Okay, what does this say? Julius Stonewall School, set for demolition, no entry. Hey, this is that school from the leaflet. Then maybe he is here after all. Go. Excuse me, David. David M is walking, haven't I? Just turn that up a little. Okay, now we're cooking. You guys hear that? This is like that. In this compass game. Really so familiar, you know? Ooh, hello. Is JC or Lizzie? Where's the key? Put the infirmary key. The music on this game just makes... Ugh. Like, it's so good. Berkshire Hallway is locked. Memo about necessary repairs. Deep fissure in the Walmart, Eastern bookshelves in the basement storehouse, repairs needed. Can you please do what I'm asking you to? Criminal law, John Keith, civil law, Andrew Robinson, international law, Cindy Peterson, criminology, Franz Warp, the laws for the world. Got it. Oh, Stacy Lizzie was the nurse. Oh, my mouse is in my sound. I'm not seeing them. Empty trash cans. Expert medical treatment. Ooh, perfect. Hold on. Medicines and such. Doesn't specify, but okay. Am I supposed to sleep? David does seem to like to sleep. Don't know why. Should be, but I don't know. Let's just look around some more. Stubborn. No one. Oh yeah, it's at the something up there. Yeah. Let's go upstairs. It scared me for a second. Was there somebody there? I couldn't really see them in the dark. It's just following them. It's my neighborhoods. And of course, you always follow. Scary shadow. That's a screwdriver. Grover. Screwdriver. Grover. Sorry. I just like to check everything because it just makes me feel like I'm not missing something. Okay, there's nothing in the flowers. There's someone here. An open security. Told someone I was recording so they wouldn't bother me. Ooh, the pine. That looks like L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L. Not the button I'm going to press. Remember watching Escape? Did you stop? Sorry, let me do that. So. Why are all the plants up in every building we own? Every one. Why? Don't get it. And yet we still see no sign of that weird shadow guy. Why? Ooh, a bug. Sort of guy. Michael's assertion was one of his hands was so heavy for him. I knew when he joined my class he'd be a prodigy. I also realized that he and I have the same birthday. I use my birthday as a security code, so I feel like maybe I should change it. Why do you keep doing that to me? So I need to find this for Mrs.'s birthday. Books. Man, this game. Like, I don't play horror games, but I don't know if this would be considered. Get in the freaking door. Documents are strewn across the desk. A key to the room is among them. John Keith's room. Some sort of notebook. Pens, a finger, and six existing laws and of remains anymore. As father of my mom, to find the true answer. Sorry. Oh. We've been in here. We haven't been this way. We need to take time on the video. That's probably about 10 minutes long. Looks like someone I was gonna know was my security box password, thus I couldn't get into the computer room, and then I forgot and get me the system works. I thought I had it when I was writing for a seminar in reference room. Maybe I left it in a book somehow, I should go look. I used my ID as a password like in the jars, and I forget the password key. I could just use whatever they have the problem. My problem. So let's go in here again. I just ran out of this room for some reason. Okay, would you game? Please stop doing that. Some sort of diary. Indeed, law 2 needs a numeric representation. After all, basic things such as on or off, 0 or 1 can represent much more complex numbers. Using small cylinders. Okay. Well, I don't know what his code is. Zero and one. So would it be 0101? What is it? I don't get it. Yeah, I still don't get it. I'm sorry if I look like an idiot. I'm really sorry. I don't get it. Let's just try a bunch of these. Sorry. I'm very sorry. Okay. what other ones were there. Sorry, I'm very sorry if this is boring for you. 1-1-1-1-1-1-0. This is probably a boring place to say, but so that was kind of boring, but this has been the Crooked Man, and so sorry again about the whole not posting for months thing, and this has been Do You Eat Chicken with Milk? See you later, friends.